not just this possession, but they've moved McIntosh up to the midfield. They started at attack.
Down low, Bradman gets free and scores. And the fourth quarter hot streak continues for the Rattlers.